Be careful how things, not greed, kill you.